Hello there. Today it's part two of me building these very interesting eternal flowers mini Lego sets. I had originally purchased both of these sets to be part of a larger mock that I was going to do, but I did not realize that they're actually a smaller scale than normal Lego, so they're not compatible, which was unfortunate. But I'm still very excited to build this. And I think that between the two of them, I will have enough pieces to actually build what I want. So, we will find out soon.
Wasn't quite worth it. That's true, yeah. That's true, yeah. Do you think, like, the. Yeah. Yeah.
Easier approach. I would say the easier but less cost.
It kind of seems too, though, that like these work as like, especially like the little free sets, these honorary sets, but the little things like the Bionicle one, like it would work as like a good like a test for the market because you want to see what the demand is. You get to see what the aftermarket look is with all the stats on like Bricklink and stuff, right? So like maybe if enough people pick them up and enough people resell them, they think, oh wow, there's a lot of money to be made if we make some actual sets, and that would influence business. You would think, but yeah. That makes perfect sense too. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. That's the market.
Somebody made a Skyline series for each book where it was like a book that was open. do love about that set, though, is they gave you the authentic ring, like, not like a pearl gold, like it was an actual chrome gold ring, and I think you get like three of them, because I saw like a review of it, and I'm like, that's cool, that's a great throwback right there, because they don't often give you the ring, you know, in most sets, like they give you other pieces, like a printed tile or something.
I have a lot of rings from my old sets.
No, I know, for recent sets, though, like, because we don't get home anymore, but they gave us that. So that's those are the little things that I'm talking about that they're willing to do for, like, that throwback, but also just as a, it's a hard thing to do, because a lot of Star Wars fans want chrome. They don't give us chrome, they give us pearl gold and stuff, you know?
And I know that, is it Southwest Michigan that does chrome, or is it chrome bricks that do chrome?
Yeah, this is one dude who like chromes out all of his sets, which is really awesome. Like that Razor Crest is blinding, but it's super cool.
Yeah, chrome Lego.
Yeah.
Who is Southwest Michigan Lego holic?
Gotcha.
Updated.
So Ron, I need you to pick a color of green.
I like the middle. But you know what? I actually my favorite color and I was that dark green, but I feel like if you're going for a green look, the middle is the one that you go with. If you're wanting to like be subtle, I always go with darker.
I finally got most of the pieces from my Wally army.
Oh, if you're talking about me, then yes, the dark.
I have to send you one. It was your video that gave me the idea, so.
She's adorable.
I got. This is Wall B.
Wall B? That's funny.
Look at his eyes.
Oh, Wall B! I heard D as in dog. Okay.
Wall B, that's great.
I also appreciate it because I love bees, and I know we've also talked and that you love bees. So I dig it.
Right, everyone, I've
got
to go, but I'll see you all very soon. Enjoy your Sunday.
Have a great Sunday. Good to see you.
Keep your eyes open because once this set is finished, there will be a video about it. So I want you all to keep guessing before I post the video. So I will see you all very soon. Much love. Happy Sunday.
Happy Sunday.
Bye. And just as a pulse check, I will be closing this live in about 10 minutes so that I can go grab food before my live stream with Fat Blondie Bricks.
On YouTube, that's awesome.
I'm alive.
Either way.
And I'm dead. Okay.
What's her name on YouTube?
Fab Blondie Bricks.
Fab is my baby.
Yeah, and I put it in the Discord as well.
Oh, okay.
So you can just click the link in the Discord. I have no idea what we're going to talk about. I have no idea. All they told me is, here's the date, the time, do you want to come on? You can build, or you could just sit and hang out. Your call. And I was like, okay, we'll see what this is about.
That's cool.
But they are two lovely Lego ladies. And
for sure. I guess I'll extend this to Punk Rock and Elwood. Do you guys plan on continuing going live after this? Like,
yeah, I'm.
Come watch me. Don't be advertising on my live. No, shut that down.
You're right. We should all go and watch Spot. Yes.
But I'm watching something on Twitch right now. I can't double dip on that in YouTube. I'm just kidding.
Are you watching me on Twitch right now? Because I also am live streaming to Twitch.
No, I'm watching a review of a collectible card game that I also play by other people. So I am multitasking.
Galen, this is why I didn't let you in last time.
No, that's not it.
Wow.
Hold on. That was not my intent whatsoever.
No, no, no. That's what I'm saying. It's not, like, about you, but, like, someone else did. They are still around TikTok, and I unfriended them, and I no longer talk to them at all.
Wow. We should be friends again. Wow.
Very, very not cool.
Yeah. And this person is friends with quite a few people, so.
I mean, it's one thing to go on and kind of pimp your stuff, but not at the same time as trying to draw the hose out.
Yeah, that's messed up. Yeah.
In no way, shape, or form was actually related to Galen, for the record.
It just seems like it's all related to me, though.
It just reminded me.
Shameless plug online, and I'm sorry. Like, I want to go do other things, okay? I'll just go back to sleep now. It's okay. Whatever.
Oh, man.
But yeah, I
did my TikTok live for the day. I'm done. I'm over it.
And I can imagine actually doing a live every day like some people do. Like, I'm lucky if I get, like, a post out every day. That's some dedication.
I mean, it's different priorities for some people.
Yeah.
They want to do their life. That's all up to them. However, I can't, and I don't always join those that are live every day. I can't even watch every day, I'm going to be honest.
I mean, yeah, yeah, there's some dedication.
When I'm at work, so I'm just kind of, like, sad. I'm like, oh, I guess I won't go live with you guys today. Just, you know, watch from the background and then cry in the corner. It's okay, you know, it's fine.
Hey, go ahead and just send me your work schedule so I know when to get online.
I'm off at 5:30 most days, so.
Okay, so I'll end my lives 5:30 your time.
Yeah, that's fine. Whatever, I see how it is.
Things to get done. That sounds like a productive day.
I can't hear you, punk rock. I'm sorry.
Oh, sorry. I just turned over my other monitor for a second.
Pod is down to the absolute worst part of this.
Where everything just starts falling off on its own.
Well, it looks like it's completely tested and it's all framed and a lot of, yeah. You get down to that stuff, it's hard to disassemble.
What is it? The battle beyond?
No, it's Dom's charger.
Oh.
I need to inventory, I need to break it down, inventory it, and then rebuild it because I bought it used and it was partially assembled and not enough to be able to just, like, put it together, and it's Technic.
Sure.
My only issue is like, where do I start from? So I'm just kind of, like, pulling little pins here and there.
conversation because it's researched, obviously, with the talking about sorting. Like, I was watching in the background when I was making breakfast, but, like, I would love to buy bulk buys. Like, I just, they have them, but they're just a little more expensive than I'm willing to go for. But also, it's just, like, I have so much Lego. Like, I just, where am I going to put another tub of, like, mixed bag of stuff, you know? It's just, like, I can do it. I can sort it, no problem. But at the same time, I don't want it to be a problem. Like, I don't want it to just be in the corner, just sitting there, because I have to get to it eventually. Also, I understand that there's, like, a bunch of sorting mechanisms. I don't want to go and look for those sorting mechanisms. Like, I also don't want to clean it all. Like, I've seen my neighbors go and buy bulk and clean it, and I'm just like, this took up your entire bathroom for a day, and you have an extra bathroom. You don't have an extra bathroom to do that in. Like, there's no way. Like, I don't know.
I think it...
about the full set because they're buying it for their kids. Their kids are just going to dabble And if they already have Lego, guess what they'll do? They'll just add it from their personal stock. Because they're doing it to be creative. Like, if you don't have the instruction manual and they don't care about that, that's an added bonus because they can build whatever they want at that point.
Yeah.
They're kind of content, right? Like,
if they're already built, I would leave them. If they were partly disassembled or mostly disassembled, I would just leave the part, but yeah.
Yeah, I mean, they are mainly, they're mainly all built. I think, like, one of them just, like, while they were in the bag, like, something came off, so I could just put it back on.
Yeah.
That's kind of my view.
And fairly clean.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm assuming that there might be a little bit of a change there. But on that note, I'm going to end it here because I'm going to go grab some lunch and then I will be back on YouTube. I'll see you all there.
Send the link to the Discord for the thing that you're talking about.
What?
Did you send the link in the Discord about the thing on YouTube? Okay, cool.
Yeah, so it's going to be like live events or something like that.
Gotcha.
Okay, bye.
Have a great one. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Have fun. Thank you.
our museum who donated the Lego Star Wars AT-AT to me.
Yeah, he did. Yeah.
Donated.
Oh, we have
somebody new coming in.
What
up, Punk Rock?
Oh, yeah, Punk Rock. Hey, how's it going, everyone? How you guys doing?
Punk Rock and I have the same idea. No YouTube for Pod. I'm just kidding.
I was in Pod's Live, and I was like, I was in there for a minute, and I popped up, jumped out, go and see Ben, because Ben was on live. Quickly said hello to him, saw Ben, and then I was like, everyone's gone at the right time, so at the wrong time, so that particular night.
Yeah, that's what I did. Yeah.
I just go as myself. Because I was like, when you said hey to me and Rick and I, was like, who is this? And then Pod just inadvertently was like, Josh from Brooklyn City on TikTok. He's like, connection. Thank you. He's like, okay, so the reason why I chose Galen Builds is, so this is a conversation that's come up in Pod's lives a lot and a couple other lives, is everybody has bricks in their name. Like, I didn't want to do Galen Bricks, because that one doesn't make any sense. And I was going over this as a YouTube idea with, like, some friends at work, and they were like,
yeah.
Because I was telling them, like, I want to do a vlog about me going to, like, different states and, like, countries and eating food, and I want to call it Galen Goes. And then they were like, what about Galen Builds? Because you like Lego stuff. And I was like, that's perfect.
That's, yeah.
That's it. Putting that in right now.
So, like, that's perfect.
Also, there isn't very many Galen, so it's just like, you know, it works. So, added bonus.
Yeah, I was thinking of doing a rebrand, but it's hard to pick a name, and I'm already so well known with my current brand.
Are you from Brooklyn?
No.
He gets that question all the time.
I mean, that's what I assumed Brooklyn was way on there. Reference to.
That's what I thought, too.
Yeah, everybody thinks that.
Uh huh. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I also just assumed.
My brand, so I really wanted to reflect me.
Do you have a trademark? Josh? What? Do you have Brooklyn City trademarked?
No.
No?
Okay. I just have it everywhere.
Gotcha.
I even had it as just Brooklyn City on TikTok without the underscore at the end.
Mm-hmm.
But TikTok banned that account because I was putting a date in my bio. And as I was typing the date was like the day that I left the Dark Age and rejoined Lego. They saw the date and they instantly banned the account. Like, I didn't even finish typing. And the whole account got just completely banned.
Wow.
What are you telling us? What are we get ourselves into? Do we need to get off now? Guys, everybody get off now. Tell me what's happening.
Well, then I had to create a new account, and that's why there's an underscore at the end. I was really sad.
That sucks. But you're here, so it's okay.
So it matters.
Hi, Mark. Welcome, Mark.
Hello, Mark.
So I am just building away this, it's a knockoff flower set. Yeah, it's like, it's beautiful, but it's like, it's mini, so it's like, it's smaller than the regular Lego brand, which is, makes everything extra, extra finicky and hard to like fit together. It's been quite the challenge. Like, I did the bonsai tree, what was that, Last weekend? Yeah.
I've seen you build the bonsai tree the other day.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Wow,
and, like,
that's incredible, man.
It's beautiful. It's such a beautiful, like, piece. The plan, originally I bought these because I want to pull them apart and use them for, like, an MOC thing. But now, like, I'm limited to actually, like, building this mock with only these pieces because I can't use any other existing stuff that I just have in, like, my various containers. So, yeah. So I'm going to build this week, and then next week I'm going to, like, build my actual, like, mock thing and pull them all apart.
Very cool.
But, yeah, so that's the plan. How about yourself? What are you building today?
I know there's quite a few people on TikTok that I keep seeing that are like Lego people, and they're building different off-brands. And they're like, oh, this one's good, this one's not, this one, these are high quality, and they're giving like these reviews on.
Because they don't have money for Lego, so it's like, this is cheaper, let's try this. You change things up just a little bit, you know?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Don't kid yourself, people. If it's not, if it doesn't say Lego on it, it's not Lego.
That's right.
I've got one piece of Lego, but it's non-Lego. It's called Oxford, and it's the UK, over here in the UK, and it's a battleship that I built. It's a good battleship, and I must admit, it's kind of nice. It's basically the, number 63 is a sister ship of four ships called the Iowa, the Wisconsin, New York, and the Missouri.
Mm.
So people call it YCMO. Was well known. So, it won off 63, and I've done it for 63 as it was. And you can get some other ships in that packaging, in that brand called Oxford. It just would be nice if actually Lego actually did build battleships, because I know people have actually...
They won't do
ads.
Military.
They've actually... I know, okay, but let's cut it. It's history.
No, I get it.
It's a thing. But I know that people, mock builders, have actually built a lot of full-size battleships. Full-size, but it's, the whole thing is Lego and detailing of it. The landing gear.
Yeah.
Other companies I've actually built So I'm kind of thinking at some point we'll buy a few and just see the difference between their technique sets to our basically, and it's just the cost of it's cheaper, but it's then time consuming for it to get rolled up. That's the other thing. So when I go to Lego store or Smith's, I'm going down the road and pick it up on the same day. So it's just waiting up. But if I'm going to give it a try, I'm going to see what it feels like, see if there's any differences in the actual kit itself, and how it feels like.
And he has
for, like, the mega plots people? The mega constructs, I mean, like, are there, like, you know how the Lego community is just massive?
Yeah.
Is there even a community for mega constructs where they, like, hang out like this, that they only do mega constructs that are, like, anti Lego?
I wonder where that exists. It's on the dark web somewhere?
Does that exist?
I know there's,
Yeah, they've got their place.
They're probably like all those Lego people spend so much money on Lego and get like 50% more Lego or mega constructs for the price, and they laugh at us.
Right.
So like, we got Pokemon over here.
Pokemon and Halo and dragons. Like, yeah, really, right? You would think, right?
He also has a Play Mobile channel.
Huh.
Becoming an appendix ambassador is very difficult. Like, it's such a... I don't think it's a flooded mark or flooded thing, but it's just there's a lot of us who are doing these things, you know? That is the eventual direction a lot of us content creators want to go. It's... When you, I think, talk about, you know, mega constructs, I think that would be, like, a negative.
I don't know.
Yeah, I my understanding is that they're very much against, like, yeah, any off-brands, any other, like, non-LEGO brand stuff. Like, you can't have any of that on your channel. And people are still talking about Lego. You know, they're talking about how much they hate this set or that set.
Putting on long pants and covering myself up with a blanket. And I'm inside the house. Like,
look.
Child
is
time.
I hope we're all
morning, the wind chill was 14 below zero.
Oof.
Where do you live, Curtis?
Colorado.
Good. There it is.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Curtis, you look like that one outfit from last night where she had the cape as her, as was a, like a comforter.
Like, hold on.
Oh, that's awesome.
I got a buzz on there. Okay. Look at the underside, too. These can be mega block, probably, you know.
Oh, yeah, that's...
I don't know if I'm doing my one, my Dubai yet, but... I'm going to get a tasties. I'm going to Lego. This is the Dubai cover to come on.
Ooh, we got a balloon and a turkey. Thank you. Ooh, I love it. You have the front side, I have the back side.
I don't have any Lego.
This is just a Dubai cover. It's five sides. It's just a whole lot. It's a Dubai cover. So it's on.
That is wicked.
It's on one side. It's only on one side. The other side's just white side. So yeah.
That's really nice putting on it too. Yeah. It's probably best I didn't see that because I would have found a way to justify it and it would have been a bad choice. That's the thing. I want to spend money on getting it for free. Like, that's the key. Oh, right. Of course. Yeah. Yeah, you're paying those premium prices.
I'm kind of sad right now. I don't have anything I want to buy, so I'm not going to be able to get the newest movie right now.
The
what's it called? Botanical one.
Yeah.
I really wanted it. I a lot of people were hating on it, but I want it.
Calm down. I'm like, I could fit into London. I'm more.
Oh, that's nice, yeah.
And he also sent another sticker, and I've actually put it in my passport. There's an active minifig. And
that's awesome. Yeah, that's amazing. That's awesome. That's such a great idea. Crazy things.
Can you guys see?
Yeah.
That's really coming together, eh? Wow, wow.
The train station.
Wow, that's really cool. I love the architecture on that. But I'd like, it looks like well supported, right? It's holding itself together.
That's
There it is. Now the truth's coming out. Okay. That's right.
I got your point of view right here.
Yeah. I mean, I feel like she took off to hang out with us, but that's just me.
Well, of course she would. Of course she would, because Davina loved it. We loved Davina, so.
No, it's true. I have like several like of
a, like, swords that go into them.
Yeah, I have several of those. I just keep reusing. They're durable, right? Those big like Ziploc freezer ones. Great day. Hello. How you doing?